Y'all make some noise!
Several studies claim rates of depression are three times today what they were just 2 decades ago.
Depression has been recognized as a disorder, a medical disorder, as early as medicine started, that at times something goes wrong.
All that stuff's in about me.